Spanish giants Real Madrid touched down in Tokyo to a hero's welcome on Monday. Around 300 fans had packed into the airport from the early hours of the morning to catch a glimpse of Cristiano Ronaldo and co. upon their arrival. Real are in Japan for the FIFA Club World Cup, which the Spaniards are aiming to win for the second time. Madrid face Mexico's Club America in the semi-finals on Thursday, with a place in Sunday's final up for grabs.